Yeah, this will be the vlog. This will be kind of like the first one, the opening thing for the video once we get back. Mission trip 2K17 starts today.
I'll just do some blood.
Waiting in the back for that.
All the way to the back. Gotta wait. Whatever.
You know, making pancakes in the kitchen. That's weak. That's weak. Oh yeah.
So it's day three, correct? Day three.
That's correct.
And today we're doing pancakes. We have kitchen duty, so that's what we're doing currently. Then we're gonna eat breakfast and head out to the work site, and I'll show you the progress we have there.
Those are all black cherries. Yesterday the deck was completely clean. All the cherries fell off this tree right onto the deck. We got a lot of scooping to do. Here's the ramps.
So pretty much we're doing the deck here. Then this ramp right here is gonna wrap around like this way. Go all the way out here. And it's gonna go through those two trees right there. So that's what we're working on. I know your hopes and dreams, they will collide. Take all your things, you go and run and hide. Do you remember how it felt when we were young? So currently, Jake, Jonathan, and I, we're bracing those boxes right there. See the little braces inside those? We're making those for these boxes. They're doing their 16-foot box. I have 13 box I'm doing. I just cut my braces. So then we're gonna do it and dig post holes. We have 18 to dig, so that's gonna be terrible. So. Alright, so see in the background, we got the first part of the ramp done. That's the 16-foot part. Then now we're taking a lunch break. So we got that last platform there. Then we got this 13-foot ramp set. And I already showed you the 16-foot ramp we did earlier. There's a thing up there.
Me, I've got a sawing to do.
Then saw.
May I?
Yeah, go ahead.
Look at that. Beautiful. That's a beaut. That's a beaut right there. That's a beaut. Now we just gotta deck it.
And that's how we wake up every morning, blaring music.
Jake Grohlin lines up for the tee. He goes in for the kick. And it's good. So it's day number four, the last work day. We're almost done with the ramp. All we have to do is set the posts and stuff that y'all have seen, make the handrails, then we're pretty much done. But I'm currently sitting here by myself waiting for my crew to show up so we could get this work day started. And I think it's gonna rain today, actually, like really bad. This is what everyone's been saying, is that it's gonna rain like crazy. So I actually hope we get done, because we still have not that much to do, but enough that if it rains, we're gonna be in some trouble. So important steps we gotta finish, so let's hope it all works out. My man. You know, just a Dollar Tree stop. Jake's getting us sodas, no big deal. Nah, it's raining out, so we have to delay the, those are amazing, by the way. We have to delay the building for a little bit because of that rain. So kind of just walking around in the store, doing stuff.
One door, two door. Then I did the, put the molding in there. I'm gonna get this deck over here, this whole deck. We got the handrails, fancy now. What's up? Nope, that's it. We got the, rest of the roots here. We did it. That's game. Check it out. Wow.
Good work, team. Woo! Good work, team.
Woo!
Good work, team.
Good work.
Okay. Alright guys, it's Friday, it's the end of the week. This is like the last day. We are headed home today. We'll be home around,
when will we be home, you think?
About 4 o'clock we'll be home. It was a great trip. I really enjoyed it. Thanks be to God. I know your hopes and dreams, they will collide. Take all your things, you go and run and hide.